you ask any person who's a forward-thinking, growth-focused individual, which I'm guessing is most of you who watch this video, you ask them, who are you going to be a year from now, 3 years, 5 years from now? Almost everybody will tell you that they're going to be a better person, higher quality, doing better, making more money, further along in their career, more successful, etc. Right? Everybody plans on being a lot better in the future than they are right now. Right? Now, here's the thing.